crushing spear!
Get in on the Elimination Chamber action with DraftKings. Answer questions correctly about the Roman Reigns vs. Sami Zayn match to earn your share of $10,000 in prizes. Download the DraftKings app, use code WWE, and play free for your share of the $10,000 prize pool. Plus, make your first deposit today to play free for your share of millions in other DraftKings contests.
You're going to be the new champion.
Looking for the
courtesy of a stop and no!
What? Where did Lesnar come from?
F5!
Big E!
Two in a row, one for the champion.
Now, can we
Owens
see
was a stunner.
A third, perhaps.
Three in a row, gentlemen.
I thought Lesnar was out. Unbelievable.
Hurt Lock, Bobby Lashley is going to make Brock Lesnar submit.
Lashley said he would do it.
He's got it locked. It's the Hurt Lock is in.
Lashley has Lesnar. The Beast is fading.
This would be incredible for Bobby Lashley to win the WWE Championship.
He's on his way.
It's happening. Lesnar beginning to fade.
Will we see the tap from Brock Lesnar?
How much does Lesnar have?
Oh!
And Big E saving his own championship, to be honest.
Big E!
Big E!
Now for Lesnar!
Yes! Oh, Brock got
a escape by Brock!
Uh-oh.
And an F5 for Big E! He lands head first! That's it!
Here's your winner!
For the last 20 years, I've been winning championships in this ring and in other rings. I don't have a clue who you are until I met you at day one. So now it's your fault that you didn't climb the ladder of success and enter into the same arena as I did. I must apologize, Bobby, because if we had met, I would have already beaten you, and we wouldn't be here right now. With all due respect. Oh, and by the way, guys, you guys are dressed really freaking fancy. What's the thread count on that thing anyway?
A comedian, huh? Okay, so Brock, at the Royal Rumble when I beat you for that title, and then you start your tour as a stand-up comedian, you know, me and MVP here, we'll be sitting front row because as a comedian, Brock, you are money.
I'm funny and I'm money. Hey, Paulie!
Yes, sir.
Knock, knock.
Brock Lesnar does a knock-knock joke in Philadelphia. I thought I saw it all. Okay, Brock, who's there?
Bobby.
Bobby who?
Exactly.
Now looking to finish it with the F5.
Lashley just having enough.
Into the Hurt Lock!
It's locked in! The Hurt Lock, middle of the ring! The Beast is in trouble!
How in the world did Lashley get the Hurt Lock cinched into Lesnar?
What could it mean if he could make Brock Lesnar submit middle of the ring, nowhere near the ropes?
The Conqueror is fading!
Brock Lesnar could be moments away from losing!
Agony on the face of Brock Lesnar. There's got to be something to get out of this.
The Beast is trapped. There is desperation on the face of Brock Lesnar, the Almighty, cranking with everything in his being.
Brock might be out. He is fading fast.
And Lashley is holding on for dear life. Oh,
trying to get to the rope. He sees it, but he can't get to it.
Lesnar trying to...
Oh, beautiful reversal.
Official caught beneath the mass of humanity in the turnbuckle.
Referee looks out right now.
Well, Lashley doing the wise thing, going right back to the Hurt Lock.
What a counter to the F5!
Uh-oh.
Oh! He got it, but referee is absolutely laid out.
3, 4, 5.
And that could mean the...
What the hell? Roman Reigns, out of absolutely nowhere, just speared Brock Lesnar. Champion!
Here's your winner, and a new WWE Champion, the Almighty Bobby Lashley!
Good evening, Brooklyn! And good evening, Bobby Lashley.
Oh, no! He's gonna outslide Lashley!
Why? What is the meaning of this?
Now Lesnar's not finished yet.
Oh.
German suplex by the Beast. How the hell's Lashley supposed to defend his title now?
Lashley knows exactly how these feel. He's going for another F5 for Lashley.
Brock Lesnar does whatever the hell Brock wants to do. He might break Lashley's arm. Kimura lock. Brock Lesnar is going to break the United States champion's arm.
He's going to rip it off.
Lesnar has arrived and is staring a hole through the Almighty.
But why? That's the big question. Why did Lesnar show up and do what he did last week?
Well, Lashley owns a victory over Brock Lesnar. I have to imagine that blemish on Lesnar's career. Wait a second! Here we go! This is gonna get ugly in a hurry. Lesnar bringing the fight to the almighty Bobby Lashley, and Lashley is down.
Two animalistic alpha males that won't give an inch, kicking off Monday Night Raw.
Not out here, Brock.
Oh! Lesnar face first into the post. Oh, Lashley! Spearing Lesnar!
Unbelievable impact! Get some help out here, thank God! The cavalry has arrived!
What the hell is going on?
Well, it's very simple. Lesnar and Lashley can't stand one another, and they are beating the holy hell out of each other.
Members of the men's locker room, officials, referees, security, all forcing Lashley away.
Second, he's down. Here comes Bobby.
Oh, another spear right across the announce desk.
These two behemoths are trying to destroy one another.
Lashley just all over Brock Lesnar as we speak.
There's a brave soul trying to separate these two beings. Just put Lesnar through the table.
but Brock Lesnar with a German suplex on one leg, and it still affected Brock when he delivered that.
Brock moving incredibly gingerly now, knows what he wants to do, but will his body cooperate?
And another German suplex, and Bobby Lashley is on his way to Suplex City.
Well, Brock Lesnar needs to finish this one quickly.
Lesnar, who is no stranger to big matches in the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia. The former 10-time world champion delivers another German suplex to Lashley. Lesnar has a long memory. Has not forgotten what Lashley and Heyman did to him back at the Rumble. And now Brock Lesnar with Lashley up on his shoulders, delivers an F5.
Through the table goes P. My God. It's the Beast is back. Oh my God, Brock Lesnar, the man who cost Bobby Lashley the United States title in the first place. It's Rumble season, and the Beast needs to feast.
Making his way at pace inside the ring, Brock Lesnar. Oh my God,
F5. What is Lesnar's issue with Bobby Lashley?
Maybe it's not only Lashley. F5 to Theory, who's on top of Lashley.
Theory wins.
Here is your winner, and still the United States champion, Austin Theory.
Theory's the champ. Lesnar's back. What the hell is going on? You see the future
right in front of your eyes. Now, since Brock Lesnar interrupted my United States Championship match on Raw 30, I'm gonna terrorize every one of these guys in the Royal Rumble until I get what I deserve around here.
Wait a minute! Bobby, you better turn around! It's the Beast! The Beast! Brock Lesnar! Lesnar with an F5 to Lashley!
I'll catch you at the Royal Rumble, Bobby.
See you tomorrow, brother.
Look out! My God! What the?
I mean, what do you expect? Brock's pissed!
I know the table's destroyed.
And Corbin's F5 before he even enters the Royal Rumble.
I think Brock Lesnar just committed a modern-day deicide.
Thank goodness for Otterbox.
I hope Bobby
they send you a free case. How about we get some new monitors out here? Lesnar just destroyed everything.
Okay, I ran away, and I have no idea what just happened.
Call the damn Texas Rangers.
Now, this is what happened, Cole. Lesnar got eliminated by Lashley. He lost his mind, beat up everything in sight, and then he beat the hell out of Corbin. Now he's grabbing a rope.
And all I can think about is Bobby who? Bobby Lashley. I sit down for a big old steak dinner, and all I can think about is Bobby Lashley. I crawl into bed at night with my wife. Now, about 4 or 5 hours later, all I can think about is Bobby Lashley. So all week long, I thought long and hard about what am I going to do with Bobby Lashley? Now, Brock Lesnar came up with a resolution.
It's a violent resolution, but it's a resolution. You see, in this $5 denim jacket is a multi-million dollar contract. On this contract, it states, Bobby Lashley versus Brock Lesnar at Elimination Chamber. Bobby, if you don't come up here and sign this contract, I'm gonna come down there and beat your ass unconscious, and I'll sign it for you.
We're face to face, Brock. I don't think you have the balls to.
This is not gonna end well. Here we go! Lesnar is laying waste to the hired security of the Almighty!
A lion amongst pigeons, and look at this!
Holy crap!
We're not waiting until Saturday night.
Lashley just bulldozed Lesnar out on the ramp!
And Lashley's spear!
Lesnar fell right into Lashley's trap.
The mind games from Bobby Lashley worked out perfectly. Now is he gonna sign the contract?
No,